The reported comeback of the Nissan Xterra in 2025. Nissan has not formally announced the 2025 Xterra yet at this point. The material in this work is based on conjecture and gossip. Thanks to classic vehicles like the Ford Bronco and Jeep Wrangler, the off-road SUV market is explosive. Maybe Nissan wants to profit from this trend by bringing back a well-known brand. Some speculations suggest that the venerable Nissan Xterra could triumphantly resurface in 2025. Off-road aficionados praised the first Xterra for its dependability and flexibility. It was an SUV with lots of room. Still, 2015 saw a stop in production. Inspired by the recent achievements of its rivals, Nissan might have believed the Xterra might regain competitiveness in this growing market. Though there is a shortage of data, predictions regarding the 2025 Xterra abound depending on past generations and present trends. The rumors state that the upcoming Xterra should widen the horizontal domain, sharing a stage with the present Nissan Frontier would provide the Xterra a strong basis for off-road capability. Show powertrain with the availability of a more strong and fuel-efficient engine, maybe in tandem with a hybrid system, the current requirements might be satisfied. Advances in technology, things to look forward are off-road-specific features, a touchscreen-based more comprehensive infotainment system, and sophisticated driver assistance systems. Hard those looking for a more classic SUV design will probably be interested in the 2018 Xterra given its predicted continuation of its boxy and tough look. Although rumors of a 2025 Nissan Xterra have off-road aficioners ecstatic, it's crucial to keep in mind that no official announcement has been made it yet. Time will tell whether Nissan chooses to bring back this illustrious marque. If the reports are accurate, the Xterra could turn into a fierce rival in the expanding off-road SUV scene.